chance to say something. But it is one of those opportunities. We gotta take it. And as the crowd gathers round,
men of this world fool themselves.
I stand before you, form an opinion, let me share an observation. I don't have eloquent words to convince you. These are principles, I'm an apprentice, preparing for the promise upon us, coming when we least expect. The spectacular display, from dawn to dusk, man works, I'm sure. You've seen the sweat drips occur. It feels like a curse with no cure, especially when the temperature is at its worst. It's the best season, and even though we're all breathing oxygen from the self-sufficient land we live in, we find ways to destroy ourselves, to destroy life, and destroy this earth. And after everything is destroyed and nothing is left, who will stand in and clean up the mess? I couldn't possibly take care of all the problems in one community, let alone the whole world. So is there any hope when the majority of people are depressed and they can't get any rest? Overworked, cause we chase satisfaction from the land, when it can only be found in the Lamb. And it seems so hard to understand, but if you want true love, raise a hand.
Men of this world fool themselves. Listeners, worship an
unknown God.
It's endless.
Men of this world fool themselves. Listeners, worship an
unknown God.
It's endless.
What really matters to a human being? War of the worlds? The truth you're seeking? The tale that's been waiting patient? Get a tap for a keg. There's more to this life, right? Well, that's why I'm asking your head. We want you to find for yourself what's really going on. So with the time arrives for you to really know, please hold the phone. Close those eardrums and hear the echoes of a past undeniable. Jesus of Nazareth has outshined the moth and bums. The door that leads to eternity is now open and ended because he was murdered by evil men for something he didn't do. Was buried in a gravestone, rolled away on the third day, though he rose from the cave like it was his first cradle. It said boo, the movement grew. Not many people knew then to put two and two together that man is a spirit too, and the God we've all come to know is spirit one.
Men of this world fool themselves.
Listeners,
worship an
unknown God.
It's endless.
Men of this world fool themselves. Listeners, worship an
unknown God.
It's endless.
The unknown isn't what you condone, leaving you alone, master of your own destiny. You roam, being in the zone, just another clone that's shown where philosophers roam. Among the bones of the lifeless debate, just another way to direct your hate and partake in the mass consumption of the regurgitated logic that you found in something ish mortgage board. Create your own lord, found at the local religion store. Pick what you like so you can get what you want. The light will be dark and the knife will be blunt. A convoluted life, even though you hunt for the reason why you're here. While you're looking in the mirror, it is right behind it. I think it will be clear. Let the living compass start to steer.
Men of this world fool themselves. Listeners, worship an
unknown God.
It's endless.
Men of this world fool themselves. Worship an
unknown God.
It's endless.
Men of this world fool themselves. Listeners, worship an
unknown God.
It's endless.
Men of this world.